Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the raucous red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free,
Carvalho, College of Engineering and Science.
We are the candidates for the bachelor's and associate degree from the College of Engineering and Science. Please rise. Mr. President, I'm pleased to present this candidates from the College of Engineering and Science. Please be seated.
For the Bachelor of Science in Aerospace Engineering, Nathan Jeremy Alston, Commissioned Second Lieutenant, U.S. Army Reserves. Manil Budila Atapatu. Nicholas Batista Hogan. Carmen Gail Brickley. Luis Espinosa. Cameron Ian Hume, also receiving a BS, Mechanical Engineering. Angelo Luciolo. In biochemistry, Alexandra Blair Allard. Joy Lamka Onyulu. In biological sciences, molecular biology, Bubiona Nashe Moged. In biomedical science, Natalia Anna Milishus. In chemical engineering, Ahmed Minajuddin. Rufeda Ali Al Raisi. Ahmad Mohammed Abdallah Al Sanaidi. Muhammad Shahzaman Ansari. Anissa Ann Khan, also receiving a minor in music. Jean Chikchwak James Atwolu. Sarah Elaine Rogelia. In civil engineering, Kaltha Mohammed Abdullah. Majid Ali Mohammed Ahmed Al Balushi. Mohammed Ismail Ali Al Balushi. Ibrahim Mohammed Ahmed Al Mawali. Mohammed Ibrahim Al-Muhammadi. Barbara Kennedy. Harsh Bipinchandra Patel. In computer engineering, Fernando Jose Mendoza.